Good morning, guys. It is day two.
Good morning.
It is currently 10 o'clock. We kind of slept in.
Yeah, I mean.
I was like, we kind of slept in, guys, but look at the lighting. Oh, I'm a natural beauty when I wake up. Just plain, look like shit. But what's it called? I forgot to do my TikToks yet.
Literally,
look it. So we got 48 forks for two soup.
all fucking big.
Last night, okay, Mimi bet. Like, we kept waking up last night. We're like, well, okay, this is like to each other, right? Like, I was just like, I thought she was asleep. I was like, I'm gonna get some Coca-Cola. She thought I was asleep. She's like, I'm gonna get some Coca-Cola.
I know, and I kept on wondering. I was like, why does it keep getting smaller and smaller? Like, I swear I didn't drink that much.
Dude, we went to like this little cute place. I got matcha. She doesn't like fucking green tea, dude.
And then she was like, cute.
This looks like caca.
Blended caca. But right now, we're gonna get ready and we'll show you guys our fits then.
Bye.
Say hello to the vlog, faggot.
Say hi. Oh my
god, bitch, we can't FaceTime you when J. Cole plays tonight. We don't get no service.
Oh my god.
Look at how depressing.
Yeah. I'll snap you.
We're gonna record the whole experience. We're gonna get front row seats. Well, front row claustrophobia. No, dead ass.
We literally couldn't text, snap, nothing. That's why we had to upload everything afterwards.
Man, you guys are lame.
Fuck
you. Fucking lame. You are lame because you're at work.
I'm like, we know you miss
okay,
us.
Okay, guys, we are done and we are ready for day two, bitches. Look at our outfits. Hold them. It's bad lighting. It's
really bad. But they're cute. Focus.
He's it.
Focus.
Love
my butt.
Hey.
Love me.
Hey. Sound like a whole trash bag.
Hi, bebecitas.
Hey, bebecitas.
We are ready to go to
roll. Day two, baby. Literally, today is
okay,
gonna
be. So we're gonna take a shot in your face. Go,
bitch, before we go.
Go.
Yeah, try to do this.
I like the strawberry.
Dude, I can't believe we finished most of that bottle last night.
Look at it. From less. Oh my god, look at. She's literally slayed the fuck out of my makeup. These past couple, like, dude, you're even my motherfucking makeup artist. Whether you fucking like it or not. I don't give a fuck.
Alright.
Look at it. Period.
I did a good job.
Fucking love my bestie.
And that, I winged it. I just thought of.
Yeah, because we were just like, okay, because look at my fit. It's black and like my joggers are
like a pink brown.
Yeah. So I was like, okay, like. Like do like a pink brown look, you know, and she was just like, bet. She came up with this fire. Period.
When you know I'm getting better, because before then I would struggle and look online. Literally look. Graphic eyeliner.
This is how I'm gonna be today. Because guess what, babies? Mamas is single. That's bad. That's motherfucking bad, bitch.
That had me there. So we're gonna go ahead and go head to the concert right now, but I'm gonna brush my teeth before going. But we'll see you guys there.
Hi, babysitas. Bitch, you a 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 dog, and your homegirl too. And chain me back like it's all. Look at our fit. Literally so bomb. We're lit as fuck, as you can tell.
Okay. I gotta pee already.
Look at mama's how she did my makeup. Fire. Okay, me.
Okay.
Me.
Everybody. Okay. Hey, that nigga's me peeing right there. Why have I spot, like, we have spotted two people peeing so far on the fucking freeway? Or he's putting his butt in
girl, you ain't leaving. It's my birthday, okay? Pocket up and let me eat it. too funny. My hobby is her body. That pussy is my lobby. Through a lot of shit tonight, but I gotta do a couple more of this album I dropped this year called The All Season.
Yes, sir.
How far will you go? I want to see them.
Woo! Southside, can't get enough, can't get enough. Eastside, worldwide. Now I think I'm home, I'm trip. Back home, I'm grown now, and the city's my throne now. Look, same clothes that I used to get tossed out. Night black, crisscross,
getting it crossed out.
Cause now I'm in this bitch and I'm totally crossed out. Oh.
Hi, baby scene fans. We are back from day two at Rolling Loud. So today I got in my first mosh pit, guys. And tell me why I hit my nails so bad. Like, you could see, like, I don't know if it focused. Like, I have dry blood. But I hit my nails so bad. And guys, Chris Brown, oh my god, daddy fucking with his move. Tell me why, bitch, I fucking yelled daddy when everybody was all quiet and everybody started looking at us. Like, literally,
this bitch, she was like, oh my god, it was like dead silent. She's like, daddy. She's like, bitch. Oh, hell no. Hell.
I was like, hey, I was like, you can beat me up all you want. But we're gonna freaking drink. Oh, and we met some cute girls today. A lot of girls there are really friendly. A lot of them love them, babysitas. And then we also met some guy named Kyle, which you guys will see in some of my little clips. He was nice. He helped us out, well, into the mosh pit and out, so. But, but right now we're gonna take some shots. Y'all, look at.
Is that all you just seen right now?
What?
This motherfucking thing.
Hey, look at my pajamas, they're from This shit's so big like that. Like, does it look like I got a dick?
Okay, so we're gonna finish the rest of this. Back up camera.
Back up. Woke up the price of coke up. I just hit them with the low cut, then call my folks up. Somebody about to get poked up, go call a tow truck. All that talking out your neck might just get.